So there is our newspaper and colored paper organizer and flowers. On this green side, you can see some flowers, and this other side, there's some scissors, pens, glue sticks, and everything, including my remote. So it's a simple organizer that I made using colored paper and newspaper. You can clearly see the newspaper side, this old newspaper, the base, and all that. And this other side is a colored paper. I decided to use the colored paper to make it a little bit colorful. Yeah, and it looks really beautiful. It looks beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, and my flowers as well, the orange. So these flowers I made using Ankara fabric. These four I made using Ankara fabric. Then these one are tissue paper flowers. Yeah, and the holders are, these are newspapers. So it's pure recycling, something you can try as well. Hello unique people, this is Unique Makeovers DIYs. Welcome to my unique YouTube channel, where we get to share ideas and techniques. Today we want to make a stationery organizer that has a flower vase on the side using newspapers and colored paper. So that's exactly what we're going to do.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful. You and me, meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Take a step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell. You and me were meant to be. Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful. to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We're meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful. meant to be in the great outdoors.